My work ethic speaks for itself. 25-8. Nigga, just get one classic under your belt. Then you can kiss the pinky ring.
Ride with the steers, puffin' on a perv. Overtime on you niggas. Gonna work, work. I'm gonna work, work. I'm gonna work, work. Overtime on you niggas, cause I'm gonna work, work. I'm gonna get it in the means necessary. Cause you know I'm by my paper like a secretary. Work, I'm gonna work.
Hi, Leah.
I tell her meet me in the bathroom. I fuck a water water running her for knocking.
Dean Jones.
Knocking at the door and she screaming out I'm coming. In my youngin' in my oven room, fucking up my sheet. She tell me, boy, don't grab my hair because you fucking up my weave. I got 100 bottles. It's a rock boy. All my jewelry coat is fucked, but I'm a hot boy. All these stones in my chain made me a rock boy.
Through with it.
Niggas, what you know about me? I'm producing. Ask your girlfriend, her pussy, I'm polluting. I fucking direct my own shit. I edit that shit, put it out, make money off that shit. YouTube, you know my name. Google me too. I'm the shit. Yeah, the girl, she be feeling my YouTube views. And at the end of the my night, I'm Googling all over her titties, cause that's how 20 fucking do, I'm crazy as shit, you don't wanna fuck with Toronto, eat your kidney, bitch. I kick people when they are down. That's how I do my shit, nigga, I don't play around. I'll go into your girlfriend's window, beat her face off. Nah, I'm just joking, Eminem, hot face off. That's how I do my shit, that's nigga, I'm cocky. I fucking cross the shit, but don't ever you cross me. Cause I'm little Crosby, and if you cross me, you'll take more shots in your chest than a goalie in hockey. Twompy.
Down that microphone. Bring the motherfucking sound on that microphone. I'm a beast on the track. I motherfucking eat motherfuckers that rap. Shit, that's my diet. Motherfuckers stay tired. I stay wide awake. No sleeping. I'm fucking Ryan. Shit, I used to take Zopaclone just to take a nap.
Yeah, Brucey B on the mic. You know if I hit the pussy, you know I'd be tight. Yeah, I might mess my words. Believe me, boy, I'm nervous. But the first time I spit on the curb was when I was 6 years old. I was riding on the skateboard and I taught a girl how to ride a pole, and she was cool. No worry, no homo, but don't worry, I spit that Doriano over Roboto.
Mac Miller.
Alright, listen, he's saying I look like Mac Miller, but yo, he's fucking whack with a lot of filler. He's got nothing to say, and he must pray that I never fucking step his motherfucking way, yeah? When I get it, when I'm spitting, it's so legit they think it's written, but it's off the top of my head, and I try to get bread. I don't got much right now, but instead, I be on the education tip. When I come and I'm slaying it, and they say it's legit. But I get it every time, every fucking rhyme, it's off my goddamn mind. And it's out the head loony, I'm coming through with it, yeah, they toony. On some character ass bullshit, but I'm real, yo, motherfucker in your face with it.